Hello everyone and welcome to this video. In this video, we are going to talk about Infinite Facebook and TikTok Pixel app, and we will understand how to install TikTok Pixel. So first of all, let's understand the difference between client versus server side tracking. Client side tracking is also known as browser side tracking, and it works on user's browser, whereas server side tracking works directly on the server. Here we can see server side tracking offers several advantages over client side tracking. Let's understand this process with the help of this flowchart. When a user browses the internet, he will land on your website. From there, the browser cookies will track its behavior and send the data to the platform. Then in between, here comes the Apple and ad blocker, which blocks the ability to track the user's behavior. Being a marketer, our life depends on tracking the user's behavior with accuracy to improve and optimize campaigns. So, resultantly, it has disrupted the entire industry, including agency owners and marketers. Let me explain the same process with server-side tracking. A user browses the internet, he will land on your website. Then directly from cloud server, the data will be sent to the platform without any barrier, without any iOS update, and any kind of ad blocker that can restrict your ability to track the user's behavior. So if you are going to install TikTok Pixel, all you need to have is your TikTok business account. Go to Assets, Advertiser account, open Ads Manager, Assets, Web Events, select your Pixel, copy Pixel ID and access code. So here I am on my TikTok business account in Assets, Advertiser account, open Ads Manager. Here in tool, you have to click on Events, click on Web Events. Here you have to click on Setup Web Event. Write a name for your pixel. Click on TikTok Pixel. Next. Manually install a pixel code. Custom code. Click on Next. Cancel it. Here you can get the Pixel ID and TikTok access code. Let me copy the Pixel ID and paste it in our app Infinite Facebook and TikTok Pixel. Target area, I have selected entire store. You can either select collections or tags. Here we have to paste the TikTok access code. Same from Event Manager in Event API. Copy it and paste it over here. Now click on Save. Our pixel has been installed. Now let's move to our online store and perform any activity. Add to cart. Now reload this page. Move back to the store, reload this page. Let's check the analytics. Here you can see add to cart, content view and search, everything is tracked over here. Now let's apply the test event code. Click on edit. Here we have to paste the test event code. Pixel will not display on this extension because we use server side tracking method. And to ensure that events are being received correctly, you can utilize the test code provided by TikTok. Now let's copy the test event code from test events. copy it and paste it over here. Click on save. Our test event code has been applied. Now let's move to our online store. Here in extension you can see no TikTok pixel requests detected yet, because we are the server side trackers and our pixel will not be displayed in the extension. Let's perform any activity. This is not an actual purchase, I'm just doing it for demo. Reload this page. In test event you can see our events are being triggered. Let's move back to the store. Reload this page. Analytics. Here you can see our each and every activity has been tracked over here. This is how our app works. Being an agency owner, we were facing the issues while tracking process, so we have introduced our own app to make the tracking process convenient for us and all of you. It will only track the server side, and yes, if we track both browser side and server side, consequently it will confuse the data that will ultimately affect the performance of your ad account, pixel and campaigns. So we are only the server side trackers, and I have been working as digital marketer for the last 5 years, and I personally recommend this app to all of you. I hope you will enjoy the experience. Do share your feedback and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.